Hey, all you people out there in YouTube land, Facebook land, Big Buddy here, 291, on the mountains of Colorado. Well, I just yesterday got done reading my mail, and I didn't know this is a second notice from the DOT. I didn't know about it. Excuse my appearance, because they didn't wash my hair today. I washed it yesterday, and didn't comb it. Too bad, man. Anyway, I got a notice from DOT. This is their second attempt to contact me about taking a mandatory 2-hour training on alcohol awareness and drug education. First time I ever heard about this. I guess it's a new law you have to comply with now or something. Or whatever, I don't know what it is. Anyway, it took me 2 hours to do it. So you have to do it online, or you can go to a training course and do it, or someplace, I can't remember. But I did mine online. It cost me $100, but it cost the boss $100. And once you finish it, you get one of these. Yes, you can see it, there you go. You get a certificate of completion. We do. So I guess you gotta have this or not. You get your company get audited, and they don't have it. If you don't have it, I guess they give you a ticket or not a ticket, or some of their stuff. But I don't know what the hell it is. I guess a bunch of dog bird poop to me anyway. Jerks. And we are getting ready to start hauling a bunch of equipment to North Dakota. I was up there last week for 3 days fixing the, repairing the skid steer. I got things for it. And we were just doing a bunch of odd stuff. I took a skid steer up there. There was one up there already. We got four of them. And had to put a new battery in the other one, you know, and get the service it and get it going. I guess we're going to start moving stuff up there. So the boss said this morning when I talked to him. I put a new deck on my step deck. Or new wood. Put new wood on my step because it was all busted up. You didn't want to walk on it at night, I tell you that. You'd fall right through it.
It was crazy. It's kind of dangerous, too.
Other than that, been talking to BBW. He's coming out with a new video. I don't know if you've seen any of the other ones, but they're pretty funny. Especially Jose Diniz or Menins or whatever the heck it is. That one was good. That was that cracked up. It was too good. But other than that, keep saying that. Why do I keep saying that? We are. Today I gotta go out and get some cottonwood with a trailer. Some guy got put it down there. So take the old wood off, put the new one on, gotta hook up the van trailer, go get the truck, had it serviced. Go pick up the truck, get a server or had it serviced. Hook up to the van trailer and guess we're gonna pull that up there. It's got a bunch of furniture in the back. I don't know what for. Not for me to know. I guess we're gonna take that up there, come back, bobtail back, and pick up the step deck, load it, and head on up.
I'll be running back and forth about 2 times a week, or 3 times a week, I guess. I can do it 3 times a week because I don't stop.
Shh, don't tell DOT that. The bus man. He said, no, no. But anyways, not much going on today, just get my wood. I took it easy yesterday, I mean, took it somewhat easy today. Kind of relaxed and back. Nice weather out here today. We're in the almost in the 70s. Unbelievable. For March. I kinda like it. Kinda great. What else is going on? Not much else is going on. Like you think of.
So anyway, I guess I'll post this up on YouTube and Facebook. Hey, if you go to YouTube, be sure to check out my channel. It's a Big Buddy 291. And watch the videos on there. And after you watch them, click like and subscribe. And that'll help me out some if you like them. Don't like them? Push dislike. Anyway, that'll be it for right now, I guess. And I will talk to you later.